October the 31st, 2017. Violent vehicular terror assaults struck New York City as terrorist rams a truck at very high speed into cyclists and pedestrians, killing 8, wounding many, and leaving a scene of horrific carnage.